again with another stream of Epic Battle Fantasy 3. And, just realized it's not check the damn titles. Oh well. Easy enough, and just an update. Oh, you stupid thing. Hey, Reek, how's it going? That didn't take you very long to show up. Guess what I forgot to do, Reek? Titles. There we go. Alright, so, back to where we were. 5 hours in. Good lord. And when you come back from exiting all that, you show up back here. Yeah, I forgot my titles. Hey, at least remember chat. 28 medals. Okay, so let's see. There are a couple easy-ish ones I can do. I know that much. And I do actually have the page open. It'll show me, you know, what does what. I hope I'm not going for another 5 hours, but you never know, right? Alright, so, I want to go back to... Oh, I never traveled back with the ruins. Actually, no, because that's the one at the end of the ruins, isn't it? I have to come back to here. That's right. Now I'm here. Alright. So let's go over this way. And I have this jerk guy to get. Gotta get rid of these guys. Alright, what were you? Bomb, wind, ice. Iceberg. Iceberg! Rot it! Took you an hour to beat the damn octopus. I shouldn't say much, but still, that's hilarious. Ice storm, please. Thank you. I love it. Catgirl costume with a Pope hat. It's amazing. Backup. Airstrike this guy. I love how much damage airstrike does. It's amazing. Oh, great. Thank you for being poisoning. It's amazing. You're the one I give Berserk to, right? Yeah. Berserk yourself, would you? Thank you. Hey, look, Berserker. And can I get a better airstrike this time? Yep. Narwhal Tamer! He got narwhaled. Awesome. Well, that's always fun. This is a good game, isn't it? Addictive as hell. Well, not addictive, but you know, you do want to finish it. Ooh, the Shadow Blaster. Boosts the power of Shadow Skills. That's a gun, by the way. Light Rune and Sad Statue. Alright, what are my skills at anyway? Okay. You know, I might as well just go ahead and learn Annihilate, just so I can say I have it. And I guess about the only thing I can do is Drain. Drain's still not maxed, though. But, eh, who cares? Let's learn Black Hole. Just so I have all the limits. And I do have Nuke learned already, right? Yeah. Cool. Okay. You know, 120 to 160 power. Yeah, let's do it. And let's see. I've already got chests and stuff. Let's go up this way. Hey, look, doors. It's so wonderful to be surrounded by such ancient architecture. I wonder how all of this was built. It's amazing. Yeah, I love the rocks and broken pots. We figured out how to open that door yet. Cannot contain boredom any longer. Feels sick. Alright. I know how to open the door, by the way. The orbs? You gotta find orbs. Alright, what do we got here? You want 4 rubies and 2 red potions. Okay. Exchange for a neat outfit. You want titanium and steel plates. Pierce the heavens with your drill. Oh, you don't have one? I guess you can't. Come back when you got what it takes and I'll teach you how to be a real man. And mithril plate, steel plates. Day after day, I dig tunnels under these ruins. I can show you how if you have the materials to port a sturdy drill. And I guess... Oh, narwhal missed. Damn. So you know what? We're just going to... screw you up. Let's see. Oh, I have a scan these guys, haven't I? Water, bomb, and holy. Alright. How about we just go to, we'll judgment your ass. And that does wonderful things. Amazing things. Very painful things to enemies. Or soda bombs to the face. Back. Alright. Bushido, iceberg, to this guy. Missed. Son of a... Really? It's just ice storm, I guess. I got two red clays left. Doesn't seem like the dark clay is strong against. Oh, it's not. Alright, that's kinda cool. Back up. I'm just gonna do this. Probably overkill. Oh. Okay, that works. Oh, and he's doomed. Great, he's gonna die in three freaking rounds now. Saken. Suck it. Suck my Saken. Alright. Bomb thunder. Okay, you're strong to thunder, though. Alright, well. Thunderbolt. On the ancient eyeball, please. Alright, and we're just going to... We're gonna bomb this thing. Ooh, two in a row. Nice. And wind bomb ice. Ice. Thank you. 110. Yeah, 110. I do need to level up my ice storm. Hey, it's a wild Paul. How's it going, Paul? Airstrike the earth elemental, please. Oh, three in a row. Damn. Bigger wanker. Ooh, I got hand bombs. That's awesome. Not really. I mean, they're okay. I mean, they're not great. 5,000 gold's pretty nice, though. Ooh, Genji helmet. Nice. Sad statue and light runes. That lady... There was a quest for... I need 5 sad statues for that. This guy wants 3 golden plates. That's not hard. You still want batteries. And you want flowers. Hey, Ellie, how's it going? Okay. Okay. Scan the light clay, shall we? Had a beer, got an hour's rest. It's like being sick. Beast Hunter, another achievement gotten. Nice. Yeah. The thing is, you haven't had enough beer yet. You need the alcohol in your bloodstream to kill all the germs. It's a sanitizing thing. You know what? Screamer. Freeze Dragon and Pat and the gang would all be here. Pretty much, yeah, wouldn't it? Black magic. Let's go with Pulsar. Because it'll hurt these two. Him, kinda. The top one, it'll heal, but... Gang. Lol. Okay, that's not cool. Attack and defense is up. And... Clay just got narwhaled. That's amazing. How about a mob? Because we're rather unruly at times. Nice, and I get MP back. How do you do with cold? You don't care. And you don't care. Alright. Hi, Storm. And let's just, let's bomb the Earth Elemental. I don't like him now. Okay, he's still alive, but... Yeah, he got a buff. Oh, Drake, Q, and Chevy. Yeah, Chevy's... around. Pops in occasionally. It's awesome when he does. It's true, but it's fine if you forget Dew. I didn't forget about Dew. Dew's locked in my basement. Alright. to paraphrase an Eminem song. Let's kind of walk around a little bit here. Let's see. Medals, I'm up to 31 now. Nice. Give me 12. Thank you. And what is my AP like? Oh, 4,000. Okay, yeah. That's maxed. That's sad. You want 9,000 for that one. Okay, eruption though, I can upgrade. So I will. Awesome. I might as well upgrade Berserk. Alright. Natalie! Blinks my Hypixel on Minecraft. Nice. Reminds me of Zelda. A little bit, yeah. Oh, okay, Reek. Enjoy your, you're doing pay-per-view, aren't you? Let's see. Ah, yes, definitely Ice Storm upgrade. Thank you. And let's upgrade Pulse. Okay, that's already maxed. I guess Bless would be... And sure, why not? Here we go. Lance. Now, what can we do with Lance? 8,000 to upgrade tank. Jesus. Spendy little shit. No, it's a Monday, normal Monday night show on Hulu. Oh, okay. Yeah, let's do Bullet Hell. That seems like that would be a solid thing to do. And Unload. Unload is actually a lot of fun. Good way to kill things, too, because it screws your attack after you do it. Alright, so we're looking at Holy Thunder, Ice Wind, Thunder, Holy Bomb Wind. Do I actually, like, have a good wind attack with you? No, I don't, do I? I do have Meow Meow. Meow Meow! That was... He broke a sword. That's actually a... Like, a failed one. Too much time with the new dog? Yeah, it kind of sucks to be allergic to dogs, especially. Because dogs just love you, you know? Ancient Eye. Oh, thank you. Nice. Rolling in grass around stuff. Yeah, that would do it too, I guess. Oh, he got Narwhaled. I love that. Upgrade your pirate gear, Reek. Upgrade your pirate gear. The Narwhal is amazing. Bushido, Iceberg. And Wacky. Thank you. And Wind Bomb and Ice. Ice Shard, I guess, you know. Okay, that was pretty good. And just drop a bomb on your face. Thank you. Okay, and now, you know, we get that. Hey, suck at my ice shaft. Eh, 2,000 AP. That's not bad. I got some mercury. Nice. It's a metal and also liquid. Rainbow Gems and Choco Cornet. Can I get up through here? No, I have to kill this guy here to get up there. So, stat items. Choco Cornet. She would be lagging so far behind the hit points now if I wasn't feeding her those things. Magic Attack. Sure, why not? Magic Defense. Yeah, let's go with Matt. Regular Defense. Yeah, let's go with Lance. Seems like that'd be a good thing to do, right? Kind of walk around a little bit. I'm just trying to build up a little bit of MP before I go. Alright, we're good. Probably not, but... Oh, actually I did. I filled up completely. Nice. We got one of each of these guys now? Alright, well, good news is... Runeblade is non-elemental. Although this guy took half. Why did he take half? Oh no, the Runeblade sword is holy, that's right. What do I have that'll work good on... Like everybody. Nothing, pretty much. So let's do a judgment on the Dark Clay here. I think I'll get his pack descriptions, just DM me and Reek about stuff. Yeah, oh I know. But they're like, no, I'm too good for that. Ooh, nice one. Ow. What is that, magic buff? Accuracy and evade. Oh, that's gonna suck. Let's go iceberg on the red clay. Thank you. Let us go black magic fireball on the blue. There we go. And for now, sure, why not? Throw net. I don't wanna. Oh wow, that actually does damage too, huh? Okay. That was so cheap. Slay that here. Healer quickly. Yeah, that was kinda cheap. What are you? 40 and 70. You're at 100. Meow meow this bitch. Invite you making chat in the chat room because my team box 20 messages in. Jesus. Yeah, that was full strength. Damn, dude. 100. There we go. Ooh, splat. And now we have these guys. Okay. No, it's not terrible. Dark clay, I guess. Boom! And a little bit of holy. Alright. Let's see. Yeah, let's meow meow this thing. Full strength. Nice. Nail him. Pretty good, actually. Nice. Let's see. Bomb. Actually, let's bomb the healer. Get rid of the damn healer. Okay, let's get rid of two clays while we're at it. Nice. Okay, he's been buffed and out. Okay. Accuracy and evade, though. That's not terrible. Alright, let's sake in the dark clay. Missed. Yeah, I kind of saw that happening. Pulse. Light clay. Because I don't like him. And we're going to... I think maybe airstrike it might be a good thing to do. Yep, cool. 4200 AP out of that one. I got a ruby, an amethyst, and an emerald out of that. That's awesome. Yep, that's all there's to do right there. I have to come at it from the other side. You want a... Oh, a ruby. Nice. Just one, huh? Flame skirt, bacon, and missile. Oh, looks like it'll go up any minute. Sweet. Nice. Dude's starting to freak out. Oh, it's amazing. Flame skirt. Fire, water, weak. Berserk resist, though. I don't know. I mean, the siphon stun of death is actually pretty damn nice. I'm gonna keep the cat gear for right now. Yoink. I need to get all four of these orbs there. To get into this door, I need 0110. Alright. This one over here is already open, though. Something on the wall here looks like some sort of code, you think? It's like a pile of rubble and some scratches. Carry on. Yeah, Lance ain't having none of your shit. There's the boss, by the way. And, of course, I can't get through. Watermelon. Heals an ally for 10,000. Nice. Smash it at the beach. Coconuts and pumpkins. I have no idea. Which minigame are you playing there, Ellie? Up to 80. Yes. Okay, that's actually stupid cheap, too. 120 maxed. Let's upgrade Saken while I'm at it, too, I guess. I might as well upgrade Reflex while I'm, you know, at it. Barrier. Magic defense, huh? Not a terrible thing to do, really. I do actually want to upgrade Ice Storm to the final level here. It's the final countdown. Alright. And let's see. Plasma Cross. Yeah, let's take Plasma Cross. items, got the orb. I don't technically actually have to kill these things.
What?
I want what comes with it. Two waves too, huh? Let's see, you are... You know, let's scream at these things. Drop some magic defense too, so... Black magic, let's go Ice Shard, Lava Eater. And we'll bomb the Lava Eater. Actually, we'll bomb them all, but... Grinch Simulator. Oh, okay. I saw a little bit of it. I haven't played that one yet, though, Ellie. Oh, got Narwhal. Awesome. I love the frickin' Narwhal, man. Narwhal is awesome. It's a free attack that shows up once in a while. It's freaking amazing. You... Earth, Ice, Bonfire. Okay. We're going to ice the Leaf Eater too, I guess. And... You know what? We're going to tank this. Kill the turtles. That hurt. Water, Dark, Bomb, and Ice. Oh, no, no, no. Ice, I guess. You, though, lady, you are going to heal. Thank you. Lance. And, you know, of course, Lance is just going to drop a bomb on this thing's head. Or three missiles, as the case may be. Game shield is still up, though. Alright. Bushido, Iceberg. Right there. There you go. His shield is gone now. Dark. I should have some good. Level 100. That's pretty nice, actually, with that shield gone. There we go. Oh, shit. Alright. Mistakes were made. 666 from a holy attack. What the hell, game? Let's see. Item. Oh, special. Screamer. Oh, why does he call you a narwhal there, Ellie? I mean, that's a slightly strange thing to be calling somebody now, isn't it? Alright, you know, actually, I'm just going to go ahead and heal more. Ooh, I want to do the thing, but this is not the enemy to do it to. You are weak against just dark. Oh well, you're getting a bomb anyway. Or, you know, strike missiles. Ow. That did almost as much damage when you downed it. Okay, it's dead now. Gotta love counterattacks. Narwhal. I love Narwhal too. Narwhal's awesome. Let's see. Special. Let's, can I stack up magic? No, it doesn't. Still just 35 below. Okay. But let's concentrate. Focus our attacks. And boom. Oh, and they still have a shield? God damn it. Dicks. Alright. 120, huh? Oh, great, magic, but this lowers the target's magic defense. I'm sure this helps out the combo for you guys. Oh, and that drops to negative 50. That's pretty damn sweet right there, is what that is. All right, hey, like, oh, suck on it. Thank you. 7,200. Damn. All right. Can you kindly just, like, cease to exist soon? Missed. Son of a... Really? Pulse. There goes that. Airstrike. That. And I leveled up. Nice. Oh, he was hiding a chest behind him. Alright, cool. Got some cupcakes, muffins, and a lollipop. Nice. Is that the only stat item I have now? Oh, I do have a bacon. Yeah. And the lollipop. Matt, You need some serious help when it comes to hitting things. Kind of walk around a little bit here.
Do 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 do.
Thunderbird. Water, wind, poison. Wind bomb, ice. Wind bomb, ice. Okay. Well, I'm not going to be able to effectively hit the bird with Matt, so I need a good wind attack with her. I mean, I got good ice attacks, but I need a good wind attack. These are all weak against wind, right? Yeah. All right. Shockwave. That's a pretty good amount of damage, but attack's not very high with that.
Yay!
Toothy whale. I'll slap and I just put my family joke. Oh, okay. Family jokes are allowed. Earth elemental. And just, you know, I just want to nuke Earth elemental. Nuke the Earth. There we go. There we go. And then there was one. Facebook. Ice Char, thank you very much. Kills him. Wave 2 approaches. Hey. I should be able to survive around, I think. Do you want to kill one of these ancient eyes if I can, though? I came close to killing all of them. Or both of them. Okay, one's dead. Oh, great. Thank you. The poison. Okay, that was the kind of thing I was hoping to avoid. Because that was a magic attack down. Ugh. Alright. Bomb thunder. Icebergum. You, my girl, are going to heal more. Oh, that sucks quite a bit. I'm gonna airstrike the ancient eye. There, everything went better than expected.
Yay!
Buddy showed up. Iceberg. Wacky. And because I'm getting tired of this crap, purify. Get rid of the poison. Thank you very much. And just because I can, I guess a pineapple will work. Son of a bitch! I just got rid of the poison. And now we're here. Are you weak against... Okay, you're not strong against thunder either, so... Thunderstorm. Yes, please. Frick. I guess airstrike that one. Okay. That was not cool. Oh, and he cast actual regen on him? Oh, you dick. You dick. Screamer. Yes, please. Thank you much. Black magic, pulsar, the holy eye. Thanks for the memories. That actually does an insane amount of damage when you get down to it. Okay. Ellie just killed another one for me. And we're on the final wave. I guess we'll just quick slash you. And nice. So there's... that section done. Alright. So now I just need to flip all four switches the other way around. I need to kill this guy here to see what the right combination is supposed to be. So, let's see. I guess I can go fight this guy here. You didn't have anything? Not really. Okay. This right here is the other bones lie scattered on these big stone slabs. They worship them and their genes begin to evolve. You can also in this place just vaporize anything that touched them. Probably. Menu. 9,000 AP, huh? Hey, that means I can finally upgrade Cataclysm. Nice. What is that thing up to now? 160 power level. Okay, cool. I want to upgrade for Natalie here. Yes, let's upgrade Firestorm, actually, to max. I don't think I'm really going to need Firestorm that much. Next area is damn volcano, after all. Tank, yes. And tank is now maxed. I mean, sure, I'll upgrade Bind. Okay, we got these four jerks to go off against first. They're all strong against Earth. I just got a new freaking Earth attack for this guy, or upgrade my Earth attack, and they're all strong against freaking Earth. Fireball, you. Tank. So, Saken's at 110. What's something they're all weak against? Water. What am I doing since they're clay? Water and bomb is their, like... like their common weaknesses. Thank you much, and I'm probably gonna regret this, but... Tank. They're now dead, and now we got these guys to deal with. We'll see a guy with golden hair who shot beams like that. It was rather nasty. Have I even scanned a monolith yet? No, I haven't. Ooh, snap. You know, ancient eye, cleaver. Actually, let's go tactics to lance. We're gonna scan the ancient monolith. Unmovable stone, 27,000. Water, ice, and bomb. Resistant to everything else. Extremely powerful attacks and buffs dispels your buffs. And because that friggin' beam hurt like hell, heal more. Okay, that's bullshit, now you know. Bomb and thunder. Damn it. Screamer. Make this shit hurt harder. Would you? Thunderstorm! Yeah, he takes zero. But now I can tank. Hopefully, he should get rid of the eyes. There we go. Awesome. Last thing we want is a powerful pull like that buffing itself. We got Dispel, right? Ooh, magic attack way up. Damn. Water, ice, bomb. Okay, I have Dispel. I'm using them, I suppose, to buff themselves, especially bosses. Didn't work. He still has his buffs. Oh, he still has his stat ups, I should say. Yes, please. Barrier. Checks more threatening than physical attacks, yep. She had the magic defense down, so that actually kind of helped save her a bit. Alright, we're gonna drop a bomb on this thing and hope for the best. It's not bad. And we got dispelled. Great. which did take off our barrier, but not. You know what? Screamer. Probably should have done the single version. Oh well. You know. Kill him. Buff us, debuff that thing. Thank you. That helps a bit. Bombs. 9,000. I'll take 9,000. It just healed 11,000, but. Meh. Iceberg. That just did 9,000 too. Alright. Sudden, it's not so bad, but two of these things in the same fight, that's gonna be a little on the shitty side. Savage. Nice. Over 10,000 damage in a hit. Alright, so. Zeros on the right. So then if I flip this, it'll close the door on the left. I can come up here. Hey, look! Money, gold plates, light runes. Heaven's Gate. Nice. Mithril plate, silver shield. Okay, missing a battery still. Missiles, okay. Star powder. Now if I do those on the left, okay, let's flip that there, and I don't feel like fighting the worm again. Still two waves. Saken. Ice, water, wind, poison on the bird. You know what? I don't use poison often enough. And we're just gonna drop a ball in the dark clay. And take him out. That'll work. Which works decent because that's the guy who would have healed him otherwise. Special fright. Nice. Pulsar to that. Should take him out. Thank you. And how about we just go with a double shot? Double tap the bird. Back of the head. Holy spell. Wacky with the axe. And fire spell. Not terrible. Let's see. Wind slash. I'm very, like, limited in what seems like a good idea here. I mean, I guess Ice Storm is pretty safe when you get down it. Of course, you know. So is having a tank to shoot everything for me. Jesus. Alright, cool. Got the flower, shield, rainbow gems, gold, gold plate, and a sad statue. Are those key items? No, they are miscellaneous, but I have five of them now. I can go run and get some quests done now. If I do that, no, shit. How am I going to get to that one top left one? So 11011, right? Oh, this one. Should have left that one alone. 1011. That will get me through this room anyway. Thunder Core, Electric Gun, Ram Chip, Magnet. Sad statue, talismans, and a bacon. And hey, look. Ball. Alright, stat item.
Bacon.
Oh, yeah. And while we're at it now, let's go burn some AP off. Let's see. Legends. Legends 130. Thank you. And actually, let's buff up Protect while we're at it. Find myself using that more, so I'm going to max out my, what was that, Pulse? Yeah. Star Shower, let's max that up. Okay. So you can't go wrong with non-elemental stuff. It's great. Antimatter. Damage centered on one foe, with the rest receiving one third chance of dispelling targets. Ay. So, shockwave, and that's not even its final. Okay, dude. Of course, people are lazy. They want you to take care of everything, you know, all their problems yourself, so they don't have to worry about it. Ion cannon, please. Thank you, Rich. That would be three of the spheres now. Yeah. But I cleared that area, which is awesome. Now I just have to get, I think, this door open? Yeah. 0110. Alright. Zero, one, one, zero. There we go. I'm gonna go through this. Oh, hey, look at that. More money, another gold plate,
beef.
So what's for dinner? Oh, hey, get five of those guys? Yes, okay. Okay, thanks. Come on, lost city of his ancestors would like to find some souvenirs for him, so they sit on all legs and can't do anything himself. Tasca, nice. Five gold plates, a battery, and a silver shield. Nice. I spilled all this about modern technology. Anyway, there's been a lot of undead attacking me around here. Wanna help me fight them? Talk to me when you're ready. Ooh, game. Bomb or ball. And probably, you know, as much as I'm using this, I should probably upgrade my screamer. And you're a dick, so I just want you gone. Thank you. We're gonna go back up. Tank. Almost got the ancient eye. And of course, Matt's doomed. We just go tactics. We're gonna swap over to Lance. Tank. Leon just woke up. Oh Jesus. Good luck, Reek. Take him. Alright. That's annoying. Judgment. Splat. Oh, it's just bees? Bees aren't bad. When they heal 15,000, they're bad. Other than that, they don't really have a whole lot of... a lot of health, so... Wind slash, go. Black magic, and we're gonna go with thunderstorm. And I stunned. Nice. I hate bees. Bees aren't that fond of you either, Reek. Don't worry. Nothing a good, you know, random machine gun fire from a tank can't fix. And I got silver shield and another sad kitten. Give me the things I have now. Miscellaneous. Now I'm back up to 2. Okay. Quest then. I have everything I need for this guy. For that guy. Need more sad kittens for her now. Got him. I can got that one now. Nice, 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 nice. And I got the last orb. Which means I can just do that. Okay, let's see, was it him? No, it was him. Equip dealer, I got a couple of drill bits. Defensive hair clip, boost the power of rock slide. Cake and silver shield. And what did I just get? Just got another medal, didn't I? No, okay, I had that one. Oh, get 60 pieces of equipment. Oh, nice. How much money do I have right now, anyway? 422,000. That was enough for... let's see, what was it? Yep. 250,000? Yep. Cool. So... now it is time to do a little bit of backtracking. Pineapple cupcakes, Ellie? That sounds so good, actually. Especially like a pineapple upside-down cupcake. Oh, that sounds great. Mouse is still messed up. Well, your face is messed up. Power metal! Hits all foes and heals all party members. I got another missile as well, and chocolate. So, stat item. Beef. Yeah, Natalie. Let's just go ahead and do Matt. I feel kind of sorry for him. And sim with Matt again. Alright. Old guy. Seven rubies, amethyst, and a star powder. Damn. Alright, well, let's see now. Come on over here, and we're gonna go to the equipment shop. Hi. Dragon Killer, may stun foes. Soul Eater is pure attack power. Flame Heart, power of fire skills. Power of holy skills, which is kinda nice. Archangel, drains MP from foes, boosts the power of tornado. Damn. Cow horns. And breastplate, heavy knight armor with high defense. And I got the shopper achievement. I just bought out the shop. Let's see. That guy wanted a chunk of titanium, right? We're gonna buy one of those. I'm probably gonna regret that now, but it's what it is. Alright, so... now, the captain hat is not terrible. What happens if I upgrade the pirate hat? Need hand bombs. Dragon skill. Boost power, hand bombs. Well, you know. Probably find something better. Genji helmet is earth resist. High accuracy. Nice. Boosts the stun time of stunners. That's not terrible, but... come see, come saw. What do I need to upgrade this thing anyway? Green potions. I still don't have any of those damn things. Alright, so what do the drill bits do? They are... defensive hair clip that makes you weak against thunder. Also boost powered rock slide. Cow horns is wind and siphon resist. Cat ears is stun and death. Flower is weak against fire. Boost power of ice spike. Resistant to thunder. Resistant to fire. Boost power of fire rain. Boost power of lucky star and star shower. Which it preserves my magic attack and defense, which is kind of nice. Dark and holy resistance. I can actually upgrade that. I'm going to hold off though for now. And then Xenar's hat. Let's see, so that would be, what, 10? Here. See, that's the mini game. This guy will give me the Genji armor and some chocolate. Awesome. Oh, she's one of the sad statues, which I no longer have because the cat stole them. Let's see though. And I can go grab him, but un momento. Sorry, un poquito. Because I am now in here. All right, yogurt, chocolate cornet, money. Red Vulcan, fuzzy hat, silk. This place is so pretty. Treasure's pretty. Clearly what isn't locked is meant to be taken by us. Ice bits, huh? Black magic, firestorm, go. Everything dies. Three Viking monoliths. All right, that's cute. Yeah. Actually, special reflex. These guys do magic attacks. Now we're all quick ninjas. All right, and you know we're just going to tank it. You know, actually, I'm just going to Garlic Lance. Thank you. Now, Earth and Bulm. Actually, you know, I should probably just do this. Should have attacked from that, but oh well. Now I've got regen going. And tank. Miss. Buffs. Buffs. Oh god. Narwhal. Thank you, Ellie, for the combo. Tank. Easy enough. Missile and some chocolate. Ninja cloak. Cake. Bacon. Sword breaker, lowers target's attack. Steel plates, a ton of steel plates, nice. And some beef. Because, you know, it's what's for dinner. And where am I sitting on my medals now? 35, so I need 5 more. Which I'll get one for doing all side quests, I guess. I know I can get at least 2 more. Which, let's go back to the very... Okay, I don't want to go here. No. That might not be a bad idea there, Reek. Oh, that's what I wanted. Gonna go here. Because I want to make this purple bee have a really bad time. Okay. Special... Reflex, because this might help, actually. White magic, barrier. The game music is a tiny bit loud? All right, cool, thanks. Is that any better? Hopefully. And... attack. Nuke. Targets everything, by the way. Oh, I did like 100 damage or something. Gonna not do that? We'll die. Much better. Cool. And actually... Oh, yeah, there's no way individual stuff there. Oh, it doesn't? Oh, that's kind of cool. That might help a bit. Let's see. That would be, what, 36 now? Sweet. A That's the next two bosses there. 30,000 damage, 100,000 damage to a foe. We played up to level 30. Second, third. I could do mini games, I guess, to get some more as well. Actually, if I go here, supposedly, if I go to the end of this concept art, artist achievement, art menu. Can this thing get out of my way, please? Thank you. And now we'll continue. But you need 35 medals to unlock all the art, by the way. I want to just go there, but I can't. Let's go here. And you want me to have, what, 40? Yeah, okay. I'm getting there, buddy. I am slowly getting there. Up here, door is open. What is that thing? Some kind of mechanical rock? It's like a piece of ancient technology built by the ancestors of domestic cats. It's got a lot of firepower and probably a nuclear power source. And giant lasers, oh god. Pop this just to make sure that I can. It's activated now. I want to go get that, Was he this way? I think he was. Last quest. Okay, Matt or Lance can learn the skill Terra Drill. Nice. Now, I want him to learn Power Metal, because it heals all party members. And it's a wind attack, so he finally has an actual, honest to God, legitimate wind attack. Let's see, attack does more damage if the foe is buff defense or magic defense or both. High critical hit rate. It's an earth attack. So, I'm going to teach this one to Matt. To Lance here. And I guess, what else? Okay, well, med pack's maxed out now. And then there's poor Natalie. What should we give Natalie? How about Pulsar level 2? Plus, that still only does one ally. How about heal more? Just in case. And let's go regen. Regen level 3. There we go. Got a ton of skills. New skills now. So I'm guessing this thing's protecting the main treasure of the ruins. Let's take it down! Alright, so special first. We are going to protect ourselves. No, I have not eaten a hamburger yet. I'm saving that until I actually need one, though. And we are going to scouter a holy rune, I guess. Alright. Water Dark Balm. Yep. And poison. Thank you, that's great. So, how about we go special Fright the Holy Rune here? Since I already scanned it. Let's take the thing out, and we'll back up. We're gonna scan a rock rune. Water and wind, all right. Ow. Holy crap, it knocked Matt down, or Lance down to 48. You know what? I am stunned, though. Damn it. Alright, well, you know what? Purify. So I want to keep scanning things too. Fire rune, level 24. Stat resistance, poison, huh? Water, ice, and wind. Oh, great. I'm poisoned and stunned. What the frick? All right. What do you know? Water, wind. Fire rune is water, ice, wind, huh? You know, let's try it. Let us rock a power metal. Through the fire and flames we carry on. And that actually does a pretty decent amount. All right. White magic and regen. Get some buffs set up here too. It's like bolt runes can buff as well. That's not good. Oh, and we've got this guy now. Great. And he just got Ellied. How about we go Bushido, Iceberg, Fire Rune? Not quite enough, huh? Well, this guy down here can go away. A gunslinger. Thank you. Backup, scan, bolt rune. All right, water bomb. All right. Kill him quick to load. Hope otherwise will blow up. All right. Oh, shit. String particles, huge attack. Better get ready. What are my stats? Okay. Regular defense is good. So I'm going to power metal. And we're going to barrier some more here. Up into 35. And I guess finally scan the goddamn protector itself. Like 156,000 only. Water, bomb, and thunder, though. Oh, sweet baby Jesus. You're dead, man. Yep, or Lance. Food, coffee, Lance. It knocked him down far enough that, could be back. Or maybe not. The poison's still there. Poison was going to take him out anyway, so heal more. There's a reason I leveled the skill up. Oh, great. Look at that. Summoned out a bunch more runes. Oh, Jesus Christ. That one hit for 3,500. How? That's not cool. Food, garlic, Lance. Items. Oh, not miscellaneous. No, definitely not equipped. That was a turn. Coffee on map. And we're going to go special power metal. Okay, that hurts more than it should. God damn it. You guys aren't very manly at all. And Matt is stunned. Oh. Food, coffee, Lance. Item, food, garlic, Matt. And items, food, pineapple. Storing energy again, son of a bitch. All right. Special reflex. White magic. Heal more. And let's evade. Buffs accuracy. I guess just bomb the protector. These things don't seem to be healing him, so... Okay, well, it missed her completely, thank God. That was kind of the hope. But fuck, man. Hit max, like, or hit Lance dead on every damn time. Tactics, Natalie, white magic, revive, Lance. Thank you. Items, food, pineapple. I don't have a heal all with him, though. I just have a heal one person. Damn it. Cancels targets, defense, and magic defense buffs. Yeah, I don't have to worry about that. Let's see, though. Water bomb and thunder weakness. Well, thunder is a rather nice weakness to have. Screw it. Low orbit ion cannon. Here we go. Oh, that actually adds debuffs too. Well, that's cool. God damn it, Lance, would you keep getting stunned? And you fuckers quit dying. I'm like barely holding on here. This sucks. Did I drink too much or something? Well, I can garlic Lance. Kill yourself with what? Zion cannon? No, is it? What? Well, you don't actually have to kill yourself with the nuke to, No, it's not the ion cannon. There's no way to kill yourself with the ion cannon. Nuke. That's another one of his limit breaks, is the nuke. Food. I guess I can... Yeah, you can't target yourself with the ion cannon. It only targets all enemies. That's one of the things I'm saying. Why the hell is this thing doing so much stupid damage? Holy balls, man. Special, protect, go. Hey, Freeze, how's it going? Regen. I have no idea. Okay, we're going to drop a meta pack on Matt. Get rid of his poison issue as well. As well as heal him. Son of a bitch. Like magic. No, that's not... I think I've actually found out the hard way that that does not revive. It'd be awesome if it did. But it doesn't. I'm on my last coffee now. Need some pineapple. I'm not doing a very good job of controlling these goddamn ads. That's one of my problems here. Regen. Cupcake.
Pineapple.
Ah. I wonder when that thing was going to blow up. Hey, look, I survived a round. Yeah, I know. The motherfucker stunned again. Heal more. Thank you. Just shoot him with a tank. I can deal with some clays. Okay, he's charging up now. Reflex seemed to work halfway decent whenever I popped off with it with Matt. So what we're going to do is we're going to do a special reflex. Let's see. You don't have, like... We got flare. Accuracy down. I have reflex there. Lowers evade. Defense. Okay. Well, that didn't work so well. I think I'm just going to let this thing kill me here. We're just going to just do Ragnarok. Doing fairly well. You know, I mean, not doing stellar, mind you. There we go. Just had my first death, actually, when you get down to it. Game over. You're out of usable Pokemon. You blacked out. Turn to main menu. Continue. Autosave. It autosaves whenever you change screens, so... Oh, look at that. Camo skirt. I didn't even see these before. Not like they were doing me a whole lot of good, but... completionism and all that, you know. Temper. I don't have enough to boost protect up again. No, I don't. Okay. Power level 360? Yes, please. Alright, so equip. What do we got here? Rune Blade. I really am not using a whole lot of that. And it's got a minus 20% attack. That is a 50% Thunder Elemental. High chance of stunning the target. 50% Dark. Lowers target's attack. Plus 40% attack, minus 50% defense. I think it's one of the reasons why Lance keeps getting his ass kicked. Is I got a evade lowering weapon on him. Alright. Let's do a little bit of forging, shall we? This thing has a resistance to the spell. So, if I can get this up higher... That's like an 80%. Now what do you want? You want a diamond and 3 gold plates. Alright, well, I have 3 gold plates. That's not terrible. Staff. This thing is siphon. Okay. Gun. Currently using as a chainsaw. Okay, that would be an issue there. It has lowered... I mean, 100% attack is awesome. It's got lower your resistance to siphon and stun. To you. Fire one. You're holy. Resistance to dispel. Nice. How'd you tear one of your dresses there, Ellie? That sucks. Okay, which staff is... That's holy staff. Demon tail, no. Dreamcatcher. Dreamcatcher will keep my stuff from getting dispelled. Let's see. Hope Hat. Hey, look at that. 50% resistance to dark and holy. That's actually pretty good. Armor female. I'm wearing the cat suit right now. I need sad kit, sad statues. Okay. Jesus freak. What are you? Oh, dispel has it too, huh? Nah, I'm good now. So what am I looking at here? Siphon, stun, and death. How did you rip your jeans there, Freeze? Do I want to know? Oh, hey, I can upgrade this now. Do I like that? Not really. I mean, I could siphon, berserk, and dispel. All right. So yes, casual shirt, which is awesome. I think if I upgrade my army helmet up all the way. Soldier helmet, sorry. Randomly summons med packs. 25% defense, 20% magic defense. Hell yeah. There we go. So resistance, bomb, siphon, dispel, berserk. Stun is still pretty crappy though. Negative 50%, so getting hit with a stun attack, I'm pretty much going to be getting stunned. Unless I change out my chainsaw. Something that's not quite as good. The Rapturer is not bad. I mean, the claw's pretty decent. Lowers my evade, though. I mean, that's... Claw is a bomb attack, though. Can I forge up my claw anymore? No, what do I need? I need titanium for that goddamn thing. I have him wearing pirate armor, actually, right now. The hat's pretty for me. But the pirate gear... randomly summons narwhals. Squats just rip right down the crotch. Dude, don't let your junk hang out at school. Actually, leather hat might be better than the pirate hat right now. Yeah. There we go. Immunity to stun, and actually, it's gonna swap out the rune blade for the Heaven's Gate. Now, what did I need to upgrade my, like, say, Heaven's Gate all the way up? I need a diamond, so I need, like, diamond and titanium, huh? Alright. I love how you just be like, oh, I need a diamond and some titanium and go buy it. It's great. It's amazing. I love having money. And titanium. Swords. Done. Guns. Done. My staff was... current staff, anyway. The Dreamcatcher is done. Deathbringer. I don't have, like, use items like a buddy. Oh, hey, look at this. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Items. Miscellaneous. Dark rune. Here we go. Doomsday. Get some resistance to the darkness, so we'll have to survive a few more of those blasts. Dude, it's an awesome game now, isn't it? What now? Just nuke some poor bushes into, you know, nothingness? Yeah, I know. No legs. Sure, why not? And because I can, we'll just go ahead and save. Random medkit. And it remembered me scanning it all, so that's gonna save me 5 turns with Lance right there. Dude, that damage is amazing, isn't it? Alright, so special protect, because we're pretty much all immune to the spell now, so I can buff all I want. And not worry about this fucking thing stripping my enchantments off of me. Okay, freeze. Oh, and it's charging it up right off the bat, too. Son of a bitch. Alright, Matt's stunned. I don't care. Barrier. You know, for now, I'm just going to bomb the protector. Oh, Matt's stunned again. Big whoop. Yeah, half the damage. How are we feeling after that? Everyone all right? And I got my things there. Not too much. Not like I even need to point that out. Everybody's got regen, and I don't care. How about we're going to go special dispel, though, and say, screw you, you don't get nice things, and that doesn't work on enemies. Ah. Oh. Bug. Bug report. Okay, how about we do a lens flare here? There we go. And I am just going to keep bombing the protector, I think. I was kind of not wanting that to happen, actually, because some of these things may self-destruct now. It didn't work on any of them. But it's supposed to, you know, just work on enemies. Oh, son of a bitch. Okay, well, look at that shit. Protector's right back up to where it friggin' was. Okay, we're gonna do a screamer. Gonna lower that down too. Magic defense. And see if I can lower their accuracy even more. It's like this guy's at negative 45, negative 50 now. Alright, good luck hitting me now, you dicks. Narwhal. Hey, there you go, Ellie. Charging up. You gotta post in the Discord, though, if you, you know, do it. What are you at? Your water, wind. Water, ice, wind. How about we, threw the fire and the flames this shit, huh? Flames would carry on. Nice. Water bomb thunder. Make sure I execute the right one. Down to one fire rune. Okay, that kind of sucked. I ramped my regen right now. Whoops. Oh, the screamer there, Reek? Yeah. I wonder why. What are you? Okay, ice. Yeah, ice should work. There you go. Hey, you. Missed. God damn it. Alright. You're gonna do a regen. Thank you. And thanks for the memories, even if they weren't so great. Tastes like you, but even sweeter. But this thing's immune or resistant to bomb? What? You? Really? Wow, look at that. It is. Water, ice, wind. Can we just get rid of this thing? 10,200. That would be a good way to get rid of that goddamn thing, wouldn't it? Lens flare him. And debilitate him. God damn it. Oh, he's got three holies this time. Hey, he just got Ellied. Awesome. So, well, in that case, he's got three holies. Hey, Reek, your favorite. These guys are weak against bomb. Okay, I'm gonna have a couple of them, like Seppuku. Well, he wasn't much help anyway. Oh, Ellie, you go. First time earlier, yeah. You're like, what's that? Oh my god! Revive Matt. Did I drink too much or something? Special. Let's throw Protect up again. Oh, look at that. Hmm. Water, ice, wind, huh? Fire, poison, and bomb resist. God, I'm reading that wrong. It says heal an ally for 200. I was reading that as one word, not two. Okay, I was gonna say, don't kill him. I forgot to heal. Oh, that works. Are you weak against wind? Yes, you are. You, not so much though, but you're not strong against either. Oh, you are strong against holy though, huh? Oh, yeah. Hand me a minute. Yeah. There you go. Reek got it. Reek got the joke. Bring him my regen and whatnot. You saw what I saw? Yep. Just gonna drop a bomb on the protector here. Oh, we got a sword slinger. That guy can get cleavered. Oh, I got nice. Let's see. You had to type it out there, Reek. Barrier. I'm just gonna keep dropping bombs on the protector. Okay, yeah, you are going to need to eat something here. You had to type it out that, yeah. It kind of sneaks up on you a bit, doesn't it? Like, what is he talking? Oh my god. Ice shard that thing, would you? Thank you. Airstrike. I like it when he does that shit. You know, next to useless. Water bomb thunder. I don't really have any of that with him. Unless I can get an Ellie to show up and nuke him a bit. Actually, wait a second. Does Fright still... It does. Okay. Lowers magic defense. God damn it. And, hey look, everything's got regen now. Water bomb. Water dark bomb. Water bomb thunder. Water bomb. Water ice wind. Oh, and dipshit stunned again. Well, took one of them out. Okay, that one decided to detonate. Everybody was very unhappy, apparently, over that. Oh, well, you know what? Suck on my ice shaft. Or not. Jesus Christ. Thing's got a lot of hit points. 9,500, huh? Now it's dead. Let's just, no, let's not tank. Nice. Killed it. And it's spinning around charging it, and Ellie smacked it like a bitch. Alright. Let's see, we have... I need her to up magic defense again. So that's Y magic, barrier, thank you. And hey look, another bomb. Take it easy, man, and don't do that again. How do you guys feel about wind? You don't really care, huh? Okay. Power metal. How about we go with a thunderstorm? And tank. Killed one of them, and the second guy's like down to almost nothing now. Don't you adorable Narwhal picture? Awesome. He's literally 12. What are you, dude? 12? Alright, what about thunder? It's kind of pissing me off. Because. Reasons. Be strong against Earth? Yes. I mean. Shit. Really? Huh. It's 1,000. I mean, that's not horrible. Ooh, hey, look. Kill him. Ah, you bastard. Don't have enough MP for this. I'm just gonna plasma wave then. I have enough MP for that, and that'll kill the sword slinger. Jiggle physics. Oh yeah. Oh, I know, man. The jiggle is real. And Natalie here is getting low on MP as well, so. Oh, this game, you can sit here and, like, literally click on her boobs and make them bounce. God damn it. Get your probes out of here. And now Matt's drinking about beer. Sure, why not? Screamer! You're probably gonna absorb thunder, aren't you? I have, like, no good water attacks, you know? Well, I can... Like, bubble stones. At one target. Bullshit. I can, however, throw a pulsar out there. And nothing here absorbs darkness, at least, so... But it does a number on certain things. Like the light ones, light runes. Okay, two of them are down. Three of them are down. He's charging. Gonna be Thunder Beast tech next. Do we have any equipment protecting against that? I guess that would work, having thunder kind of stuff, but... Hmm. No, we still got a pretty good buff going there. What about reflex? I haven't reflexed in a bit. Let's regen. And drop a ball in the old sandstone tank, I guess. Oh, it did manage to stun Lance, though. Oh, wow, it actually wiped out Matt. That sucks. And, you know, just for grins, I'm just gonna finally dip into my pineapple. Ooh, look at these. Son of a bitch. Alright, now we go special, screamer, that. Black Magic Pulsar. Hey, look. Your ads are dead. I'm going to save that for whenever I actually have something worth. He's got a lot of ads out on the screen. Oh, wow. Oh, Ellie, for the win. Nice. Well, not for the win quite yet, but getting there. Hey. Your magic defense isn't quite low enough yet. Alright. Food. Eat an ice cream. I'm not sure if it's a chocolate cone or a chocolate dipped, like, regular cone. Is he weak against water? He is, so that's why the narwhal's doing... awesome work. White magic. Let's go with regen again, I guess, you know. And the bomb. Love how the bomb's got a peace symbol on it. Okay. Now we got these dicks again. God damn it. Purify. What was I going to do? Probably Screamer. Everything hurts. Now, Ion. Because I don't like this guy, so I'm going to use a satellite to attack him. I'd rather just crash the satellite onto him. But something tells me that might be a bit of overkill. Did you quit stunning people? The bullshit move needs to stop. Oh, cool. Ellie took one out. Just Matt. He's fine. Water bomb for the bolt runes, huh? Oh, man. God damn it. Hey, cool, that one's dead. Hey, Cleaver. Go tactics, Lance, tank. Nice. 15,000. Freaking getting there. Water bomb, thunder bomb. God damn it. No, no, no. It's just, I guess, power metal. Backup tank. No more ads for you. Oh, nice. He got killed by a counterattack. And I got the knight achievement. Leveled up 21,500 AP. And a whole bunch of nice fun stuff. It's a lot of treasure. Best not be full of old pots and pans. I suppose we got past that, Meg. More powerful engines than even my Valkyrie tank. Technology that was lost millennia ago. Troubling that such things should be found here. Money, gold plate, bacon. A lot of money. Pizza and hamburger. Pearl, ruby, chocolate cornet, titanium, amethyst. There, see, titanium, found it. Mercury, emerald, earth ball, gold, steel plate, gold plate, rainbow gems, bubble stone, mage hat, talisman, and ragged cloth. I don't think I have any more quests fulfilled. I mean, hell, the only one is this one. I don't have any more sad kitten statues. Oh. Supreme pain and effort, the trio made it through the complex puzzles and labyrinths of the Kitten Kingdom ruins. They were not suited to using their brains to such an extent. Derp. They're impressed by the technology of the ancients. Plain rocks would float through the air and fire under them gigantic particle beams capable of melting any armor. The source of such technology still remains a mystery to everyone but No Legs the Cat, who would gladly explain it if he could speak. Beyond the ruins, the ground began to slope steeply. Few adventurers would wander this far, and only the most skilled warriors carry on. Something bad's gonna happen right here, you can tell right now. Yep. Regardless, they finally made it to Volcano Peak, the destination of their journey, where the ancient deity Akron was buried for thousands of years and has now returned to incur untold disasters. And yeah, they killed him. Whoosh. End of the journey was drawing near. And hey, mithril plate and steel plate. Nice. Oh, looks like someone forgot to lock their tent again. Will you stop stealing? It's starting to tempt me now. Give it a go. You know you want to. All right, just this once. Pizza, hamburgers, watermelon. Me and my men can use some equipment. I'll be running the first to bring us some shields with a hefty prize. I have everything. Titanium, gold plate, and magic circle. Drawing which directs the flow of magical energy. Once there's only one spirit to take out Akron, but I'm so sure about that. Scholar says he's immortal as he lives by consuming the souls of those who challenge him. Everybody was sucked into the darkness. Oh, it was terrible. I heard the screams of agony and fled. I warned you not to come in the darkness. Star powder. I need it. Alright. And magic circles. When I provide backup for these knights, I plan to steal the demon Akron, or seal the demon Akron when he's weakened. However, I'll do that. I'll need to collect a few items. And we have some cupcakes and some sundaes. Nice. Kind of tempted just to go, hey, what are you? New things, all around. Backup. Scan. Red slimes, fire elementals, and dark bush. Timid creature hid, well hidden under the ash. Holy and poison. Easy enough. How about we go, Seiken! Or Seiken, I guess. White magic. Shine. That thing. Bit of a waste, but I haven't... Don't have anything else scanned yet. Oh, okay. Hey, those guys will kill the dark bushes for me. I'll leave them long enough. Alright, so let's go... Actually, Bushido... Seiken, Darkbush. Splat. Cool. Now tactics. Lance. Scan me a red slime. Fire elementals will take a little bit, so. Water poison holy. Continue. Alright. White magic. Judgment. The slime. What does it say? Immune to something? Did it just say immune to magic? And then I hit it with a spell. Probably. Immune to magical damage, son of a... Yeah, look at that crap. Lance is going to now scan me a fire elemental. Water, wind, ice, huh?
Demonic entity.
And let's see. Wind slash. Wind slash. Use judgment on the fire elemental here. Okay, that stung a bit. I'm gonna just go wind slash again then. Did pretty good damage. Now, what do you think about bombs? You don't care. How about you? You are resistant to bombs, though. Wind is a good tactic to use. However, she is going to use Healmore. Thank you. So, I want Shockwave. And now he's berserked. Holy crap, 25,000. Ellie kicks ass. And you don't... Yeah, you're not really weak against bombs, are you? Okay. It's an earth attack. What do you think, Earth? You're resistant to that as well. Son of a... Biscuit. Unload. Oh, look at that. Matt's dead. Goddamn that fire dragon attack of his. That hits quite a bit. Let's go Saken. And just medkit, Matt. I think it's some sort of mobile suit or something. Beam swords and all. Actually. Legend. Not bad. I've always been very underwhelmed with Legend, though. Got some fun stuff. Got another magic circle. Nice. Oh, hey, there's more stuff here. 666 coins. That's not ominous at all. Gold plate, some money. Got some more gemstones. Because I am saying your name, Ellie. When the narwhal comes in and kicks ass, I keep calling it Ellie. Oh, I'm gonna mess. Wasn't this bad when we were here earlier, right? No, no, no. Everything was a lot less melted. Surprised so many monsters survived the blast. Dot, dot, dot. Light runes, beef, magma balls. Duty to defend position from hostiles. Stay back or be engaged. Bora Bora, AI bootstrap profile not found. Shutting down. I am error. But despite all the problems around here, there's still some money to be made off rare stones. We're packing some treasures to ourselves too, I'm sure. Strike. I'm going to check ruby ore until carrier arrives. A huge live obstructing operation, unable to penetrate. And a lot of money for these robots, but they're hardly managing to get any work done at all. Some explosives should help speed up the mining operation. Oh, looks like we should blow away quite a chunk of a mountain. And here's a sample of what we found in return. Star powder. Nice. Oh, yeah. Guess what? Bulls? We have to go back and get those. Also, I have 25,000 AP. Saken's done. Revenge is done. Windslash is now done. Legend is now too expensive to upgrade. Reflex, though. Alright. Temper. There we go. And I guess Dispel? Oh, yeah. Let's do Dispel. Alright, Natalie. Let's finish the Toxic, would you? Thank you. Pulsar. Sure. Healmore. Yes. Thank you. And Barrier, of course. Ooh, Revive. Yeah. Should make me revive with more health, so that would be a good thing, right? Unload, and unload, and unload. Bullet Hell. And I... Pretty much the only thing left would be, like, Poison Gas, which I don't want to worry about right now. Let's take on some of these things, and let's just start with a Wind Slash, shall we? You know, might as well. Just regen. Alright, so you guys are fully poison, resistant to dark. Okay, so, like, say, if I was to shoot you with a machine gun or two, then it would actually do a decent amount of damage to you. Okay. Dude, that thing did 2,000 damage. And I guess Wind Slash again might not be a bad thing. Yeah, it's killed one slime. So what's this bush in the middle? 33, 28. Oh, he's quite a higher level. Let's try Ice Storm, see what it does to the bushes here. Cool. I just want to attack the thing. Thank you. And I guess let's give Legend another shot now that I upgraded it some. Yeah, no, I'm not that impressed. That was impressive. Ruby, Rainbow Gems, and Bacon. Two dark matters, ooh. Three dark runes and some cake. And let's see. Key items, I have two magic circles and an old key. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to take a quick break here. I've been streaming for almost 2 hours. Get up, stretch my legs, let the dog out, all that fun stuff. So I'll be back in about 5 minutes or so. And actually, I'm back now, everybody, so... Alright. So, quests. I've got every quest found now. Ah, thanks, Rick. This guy, and then her. So... I think one of the things I'm going to do, though, I'm going to try to fill out that quest real quick. Also... Is he playing this game too there, Reek? Where am I going to get cat statues from, though? This jerk? Good lord! Ellie just nuked that thing for me. Let's see. Kingdoms and castles. Ah, cool. Oh, okay. Alright, so this guy's holy in ice, huh? I guess... Sake in the worm. Ooh, 10 grand. Damn. Let's get rid of this dark clay if I can, too. Jesus! Holy and ice? Ugh. I don't think I have any either of those with him. Oh. Bomb him! That worked out pretty good. As long as you keep doing 10,000 per go with that, we'll be doing all right. Hmm. I don't know what Unleash does with the claw. Besides a lot of damage. Alright. $15,000 on a crit. Wow. What song are you listening to there, Ellie? Oh, where are you at? $3,500 for giant penis. And kill the worm. Awesome. And no cat statue, so damn it. Where am I gonna find myself some cat statues at? His attacks only do, like, single target, though. I could do, like, let's do Screamer, I guess. And Ice Storm. And because I'm a glutton for punishment, let's take them all out the first round and then give the enemies a free round of attacks at me. Let's do a screamer on these guys, because, well, it works good on them. Let's do a pulsar. And I guess a tank, because why not? I was hoping to get at least one shield off, but... Do it again.
Jesus.
One cat statue. Okay. What am I looking at now? I have three. I need two more. So I need to find, I guess, monoliths? Not monoliths, the golems? Oh, hey, but I have enough metals now. I can go into here. Hey, Q, how's it going? Let's see. Let's... upgrade power metal, I guess. And might as well upgrade a spell. And that's maxed. Okay. Yeah, definitely upgrade regen. That's a lifesaver. Barrier, might as well. Actually, let's upgrade killing. And then lance. Okay, Lance, what are we going to do with you? What upgrade? Really, what to upgrade? Ion, I guess, would be a good thing to upgrade for you. Shockwave, definitely. It's now maxed. Awesome. All right. Archaeologist missed this place. Kind of feels bad stealing from an ancient tomb, but the stuff might be useful. You've changed. Okay, hello. God damn it. At least two of them, but yeah. Only one wave. And I guess lower the defense. Alright, getting burped at now. Concentrate on one of them at a time in this. And, let's see, what can I do here? Has buff defense or magic defense or both. High critical hit rate, yeah. What happens if I poison these guys? Let's give it a shot, I guess. Alright, I can look at that. A little bit of extra damage. Sure, why not? Just keep pounding away on the mutant penis things here. And I guess bomb him. Missed. Ah. Oh, great. Poisoned even more. Oh, great. And more. Bushido, Seiken. Missed. Ah. Whatever. Purify, though. Level 6 poisons. Kinda smarts a bit. Alright, get in here, tank. Oh, look. Poison again. Dead. Nice. Do I want to? No. Oh, I'll pass and use the lemon break for now. Doing fairly good so far. Had a bit of hectic day at work. Tomorrow's gonna be worse, so I'm forgetting all that right now. I'm playing a video game. Now we're getting blood. Lovely. My regen wore out too, didn't it? Whatever. Just do a race against time, I guess, to get rid of this guy. And there we go. Ooh, finally got a green potion. And because I don't trust this area. Burn up almost all my kiwis. Skull hair clip. Cool. Lollipop, gummy bear. Yeah, here we go. I knew that was too easy. Just try annihilate. Two of them. Down. Akuzoka-san, swift death to all. Alright, and you, my friend. Go away. Oh, God. I don't like this already. Hey, monoliths, though. Maybe I can get, like, for those things, too. Ow. 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 Jesus. That was only slightly painful. What do you have? Just regular protect. Power metal time. Zero damage to them, but it will work for now, because it means I can throw a barrier up. And tank these guys. Remember to get Matt's Fire right away. Makes a huge difference there, doesn't it, Reek? Special. Dispel. Will you work on regular enemies? Because you don't work on bosses. Yeah, I worked on regular enemies. Okay, cool. Light magic. Regen, please. Thank you. And call on the tank. God damn it. My god, it does almost do the first place already. I'll bet. Alright, so water, ice, bomb, earth, bomb. I almost. Which one do I want to take out first here? Let's take out the Viking monolith first, I guess. Cataclysm. Earth and bomb. Everything else is pretty much meh. I've got barrier up. I've got regen. Send him with a lens flare and knock their accuracy down. Come on, black missile. Thank you. That was pretty good. Let's see. Bushido. Cataclysm on the monolith. Monolith is down. Alright. So, water, ice, bomb. Concentrate on one at a time here. Son of a... Ion. Did, like, not as much as I wanted. Damn it. Okay. Ice bomb. That means you are actually going to feed Lance an ice cream cone. And ice, right? Yeah. Okay. Ancient monolith. Meet Ice Storm. Which does almost nothing to you, really, comparatively. Bomb. I got neither of that. Your magic defense is up, though. God damn it. And now you, my boy, are going to eat ice cream for yourself. It's just stronger than hitting it. The group with one, but oh god. I almost actually prefer the lasers when you get down to it. Alright. Iceberg him. white magic, regen. Boom. Damn it, don't heal. And it's like, the more hurt they are, the more they heal. Ice bomb, Lord. Damn. Damn it! Son of a bitch. You know, I may help a bit too. Come on. Laser, laser. Yes. Thank you. You're at what? 358. All right. Okay. Iceberg him now. You're actually just going to do the area of effect. Damn it. There goes the heal. Okay, and he's almost 18,000. Oh, man. It's not the more damage they've taken, the more they heal. It's the fewer enemies there, the more they heal. It's not spreading it out. Alright, he's buffed himself. I can live with buffs. Alright, come on. Got 13 now. What can I do for 13? Like, absolutely nothing. God damn it. Don't heal. Whatever you do, don't freaking heal. Thank you. Now you're dead. Awesome. Hate those things. Oh, I just got 5 sad statues. Dark Tooth. Offensive Staff. Okay. Stabs. Dark Tooth. 50% dark. Weakness to holy. Okay, magic defense and defense are down. Looks like. That's something to keep an eye on, I guess. All right, let's look at my stat items. Here we go. All right, increases MP. Increases attack. Just do that. Increases magic attack. Magic defense. Accuracy, yes. Evade, yes. All right. So I attack. Yep. Ooh, turtles. Earth. Yeah. Yeah, buddy. Cataclysm. Let's see. Oh, she's. I didn't move far enough to recover. I have, like, no MP left. Tank. 1 turtle down. Fire. Don't do the ice breath. Thank you. Alright, items, food, ice cream to Natalie. Like the star pets of this game. God damn it, Reek. You're right, but god damn it. Alright, and I am left with a lava eater. I can live with that. Because he don't hurt that much. Now he's dead. Son of a bitch. God damn it. Damn it. Make bad. This game's not the only one that can make bad Pokemon puns. Yeah, true. Still, that was horrible. Destroyer, poison spows, gold plates, and more gold. Right, get the hell out of here now. That room hurts. And I'm exactly 40 medals. Oh, that's cool. Second round, yeah, it was easy as long as you can survive it. Alright, let's see. Looks like if I want to get more medals, I'm going to have to do mini games. And complete all side quests. See if I leave. Come back. Go over here. Where the hell do I have to do to get that guy to come back? He's a teleporter? I went to a different area and that didn't help. Let's see. And we're going to here now. What's going up? Worry about the stuff in a second. I want to get up here taken care of. Does this get looking all familiar to you guys? Nope. Nah. You blocking the path you need to go down? Nah, he wasn't blocking a path. It's just, none of the enemies respawned, unfortunately. So, but this guy respawned, so I imagine that that one golem guy I want for more. Oh, wait a second. I got the damn kitten statues now, don't I? Yeah, I got 5 of them out of one of those chests. What do my stats look like now, anyway? Jesus, 17,000. Okay. Legend is maxed. Let's max out Protect. Yep. Regen's maxed out. Awesome. Barrier's not quite yet. Oh, hey, I can do another level Genesis. Oh, it does cast Revive on all and deals massive holy damage to all posts, cast Revive on all party members. This is the last, quote, stage. Okay, we got Mage Birds, which I have scanned before. We got the Rock Turtle thing, which I haven't. The Rock Eater. Giant Tortoise, Water Holy Bomb weakness. Okay. These guys are Lightning, Dark Thunder, Wind. So, just because I can, Power Metal. Didn't quite kill everything, but... Oh, that didn't kill any of the birds. Did stun the bird up top, though. Nice. So let's do Power Metal again. Thank you. Now again, you are Water Holy Bomb, huh? Holy. Bomb. Some pretty fancy acrobatics for a turtle. Yeah, damn thing just did a somersault on my face. Saken. Thank you. Oh, god damn it. Black hole. To all poison players, chance into the killing poison players. Yeah, let's not use that one, shall we? We are, though, going to throw up a damn barrier now. I didn't realize there'd be two of them and two slimes. Will tanks hurt slimes? I think they will. Yep. So it does count as a physical attack. Alright, cool. Oh, hey, Ellie killed one. Sweet. And just because I don't want to deal with slimes anymore. White magic. Let's just go regen. And we're going to drop a bomb on this guy. Or three missiles. Damn it! I mean, these ones are actually tougher than the ones I was fighting beforehand. Lovely. What did Paul do to you? What hasn't Paul done to me? Ice. That's all she got? Yeah. Okay. Just... whatever. Ooh, black missile. Don't heal! Okay. Don't do it, you bastard! God damn it. Like, well, I'm not going down that rabbit trail. I don't blame you, Reek. Okay, lasers are good. Lasers are really good. Can't believe I'm saying that, but it's true. Ah, finally one down. All right. Should make it a bit easier to get rid of this last guy. Well, usually not when they're hitting you in the face. Okay, you can buff all you want. Where's it? You have, oh, you resist Earth, though. Damn it. Okay. 12,000 is awesome. 12,000 is very awesome. Don't you heal, you son of a bitch. Had him down to where it wasn't even showing that he still had health on this bar. And he heals. Alright. There we go. There we go. Hey, look, chests. The game's listening to me, Reek. I'm screwed anyway. Bunch of food stuff. Hey, another diamond. Officer coat. Officer hat. Alright. Armor, mail, forge. I need stunners, huh? Hat. How's hat email? Hat mail. Silk? Okay, that's easy enough. Silk again, nice. Stunners and some dark runes. Alright, I can live with that. Okay, Hitler. The hat randomly summons backup machine guns. Dude, the hat's awesome. And I think the waistcoat does something, too. Oh, yeah, look. Guys are here. Oh, it's still erupting? We sure woke up quite the monster. Better put an end to this before the whole region of the planet is covered in molten lava. I think the very Earth is rejecting its presence here. Kind of worrying. Oh, look. Another monolith. I don't want to deal with the monolith. Okay, no hidden passages, though. Either deal with the monolith or deal with the really weird, spooky ghost things. Matt, I don't think you'll be able to hit those ghosts with your sword skills. No, but I can hit eyeballs. Man, nettle sucks now. I mean, granted it. Yeah, it does suck. Tactics, order, lance. Scan the skull ghost. Immune to physical damage, only casts spells. If you can put siphon on those guys somehow, they are completely useless. Weakness, fire, and holy. Fireballs, 100. Judgments, 140. Yeah, that didn't work out quite so well. No, it didn't. These guys only cast magic. Guys, we're going to be useless if you cast siphon on them. Oh, hey, look at that. What I just talked about. And Ellie for the win. Well, almost. What's his other weakness? Thunder. Fire and earth he's strong against, though. You know what? Power metal. Killed the one. It actually hurts ghosts, which is awesome. Thunder? Thunder. Plasma cross. Oh, and now he's frozen. Great. And the Narwhal does zero. Alright. Not liking how this is going so far, so we're just going to cast quick regen. Bushido, Nettle, Eyeball, I guess. Still does like 5,000, which is pretty damn effective, but... Okay, now it's just the ghost. And if that hits you, you're dead. Better have high evade or some resistance to instant death. Yeah, thank you, Captain Obvious. The Grim Reaper showing up and taking a scythe right to my, you know, right to my neck. That didn't, you know, that wasn't a hint at all. Oh, what else do I have that's a magic attack? Not sword skills. I don't even think Saken will do it. Did stun the bitch, though. Nice. Finally finished their freeze. Fire. Bullet hell. Thank you. Great. Now, monolith and two dark bushes. Okay. Oh, crap. Brace for that. Well, that wasn't all that pleasant. I wouldn't recommend it. Ah, it must be hacking or something. Hey, look at that. Dodge my attack? No way. Alright. He had a special protect. Oh, your build? Oh, cool. White magic. Let's get a barrier up. That shit freaking hurt. And actually, if I go food now, pineapple, I'm wearing casual clothes, it'll double the effectiveness. So 6 grand. And, yeah, Ellie speared one of those things. Nice. Tactics, though. Lance needs to scan the big scary rock. The cosmic monolith. Unknown machine. Weakness, bomb, thunder. Strong as everything else. Distorts the time and space around it to avoid attacks. Destroys everything. Alright. Meow, meow. Okay, you're not weak against thunder, but you're not strong against either, so. Okay, that stung a bit. Let's see. Bomb and thunder, you suck. Like, so much. Alright, let's get some reflex going. Let's go for some regen here. And I guess because I have to, I'm gonna use a med kit. There. And it actually heals everything when it does that. Awesome. Not really awesome. Well, that nuked that bush pretty damn good. That's attack up, okay. I don't think it actually has any physical attack, so we should be okay. There, 11,000 is not terrible. Alright, so... since you don't really have anything good anyway, we're just gonna have you dispel that shit on there. Get rid of his evade. Playing Epic Battle Fantasy 3. It's a free game on Steam there, Ivy. How's it going, Ivy? Yeah, you gotta be careful about talking outside your head there, Ellie. It can, like, really backfire. Element weapons, double shot. This is a bomb weapon, so... should do decent amount of damage. Like, any physical attack I do on him is gonna be at least halved. Cleaver. What are you at now? You're at 14,000. Alright, Thunderstorm. Oh, I should not have done Thunderstorm. Should Thunderbolt. Actually, that all hit, though. That's cool. Backup. Airstrike. And he's gonna heal himself a little bit now. A little bit. 6,500 a little bit. Holy crap. Let's see. I guess Legend, maybe? Thunderbolt. What sort of evil deed is Ivy planning on doing now? Black Missile. Missed. Oh! At least his accuracy is down a bit. Nice! My machine gun hat killed him. Oh, got a Dark Rune, too. Awesome! Dedicated my father, a brave man who tried to harness the power of fire and was promptly burned to death. A lava turtle who dried up and stopped moving, who shows his affection by burning my things. I'll miss you, incinerator. Alright, so... what am I... okay, I got quite a bit of AP here. Okay, maxed out screamer. Maxed out power metal. Awesome. Oh, today's your rest day, Ivy? Still seems kind of ominous. Ah, finally maxed out heal more. Nice. And judgment. Nah, that helps. Ooh, flare. Yes. Thank you. What do we got here? Links to sync points in 2. How about base attack? Max that out, finally. And bind, sure. Crush? Yes. And I can upgrade Ion to max level. Nice, that helps. And Matt's pretty much all burned out too. All right, yep. And my MP is kind of low, so. We're gonna walk in circles for you here, folks. Before I fight the flying eyeball drill machine thingy. I almost X'd out of here. Alright. Alright, we're close enough. How much moving that bar give me? 12. Okay, thank you, Ellie. Kicking ass as usual. Let's see. Scan. Drill bot. Bomb and thunder. Alright. Resistance to poison and earth. Two waves? mean, that works, I guess. What does it say? Its drills will pierce your heavens. Okay. I don't want my heavens pierced by any drills. Nice, I did stun one, though. And sweeping laser attack. And Ellie for the win again. Alright, let's see. It's eruption there. Thunderstorm. I think he needed more RAM. Yeah, there's an ammonia thing too. Jesus Christ there, Reek. And actually, let's try just double tap. Sweet. I guess I'm just gonna keep using eruption because it seems to be doing a decent amount of job. Now he's stunned. Back up. First strike. Boom. He's dead. More drill bots and a couple fire bits. Okay. Ow. These guys have a spirit to pull up a Giga Drill Breaker. Good for us. Yeah. And ow. So he hurt. He's waiting for the test results. Oh, that sucks. What does wind do? Pretty much nothing special, but nothing horrible. Power metal time. Heal me. Thank you. And back up. Just tank it. Come on. Oh, and Matt got siphoned. Oh, well. Got another tank shot coming through. Yeah, he can't do any skills right now. He's got siphon on. So he's gonna whack this one. And kill it. And thunderstorm. And we're just gonna double tap this guy. Thank you. Alright, money and Choco Cornet. Silver new drill and cray arm to site. Current legs not suitable terrain. Spider base required tremors rocks. Must prepare bridge to spare plushy humans from fiery agony below. Gummy bears. Magic circle. I think that was the last one too, wasn't it? Key items? Yes, that was. Okay. Stat items. Let's just up his attack a bit more. Defense. Magic attack there, I guess, for now. Magic defense. And evade. Yep. Do some laps real quick here. MP is full. HP is close enough. Tomorrow will be better. Yeah, I agree with Ellie there. Or, not Ellie. Ivy. Do you like wind? No, you don't like wind. Alright. What do you not like? You don't like fire? What do you feel about fire? Yeah, you don't really care. So we're going to firestorm this. And then we're going to bullet hell the bottom one here because he's weaker. Yeah, I didn't think it'd kill him, but I was hoping. Jesus Christ, inviolable mage bird hurts. Ellie, Jesus Christ, Natalie here's a 12. Ow. Bird be gone. Let's swap over here. And we will shoot this guy with a bullet hell. Kills them both. These guys come up. Make me regret everything here. Kion. God damn it. food. Hot coffee. Like magic. Thunderstorm. That. Shoot. Plasma wave. Kill the birds at least. Jesus! Black magic, firestorm them. Shoot. Bullet hell the top guy. He's got a little more health, so. Killed him outright, and the other guy kind of sort of. No! Ah. Alright, this will actually heal me, so. Let's worry about to our next battle. Thank you. Equip Master. I think, is that? Oh, I think it's all the weapons. Life Shaver. Dooms targets, boosts the power of Fright, Screamer, and the Dead. Interesting. See, I think that's every piece of equipment now. Nice. Alright. Now I kind of want to go back and... next screen down. Who's this guy? Alright, we got Mithril Plates, Light Runes, and some beef. Alright, well. Stat items. Increased defense. Increased magic attack. Magic defense, I guess. Alright. You know, I probably should fight this guy so I can at least... Alright, well, they're all scanned anyway. I would just Wind Slash. Because, wow, that's effective, actually. That's pretty damn effective. And what are you? Water Holy Bomb. Water Earth Ice. Alright, And tank. Dude, touchpads do suck. Acrobatic turtle attack. Just Wind Slash. Kills the one guy, second guy, good amount of damage. Lobby Eater, go bye bye. Thank you. Next wave. These dickheads. You know what? Ion. No. Go. Shoot. Bushes are gone. It did not. That's a magic attack. The slimes were like, screw you. No. Good to know. Taken. One hit kill. Water Holy Bomb. Yeah, well, holy. Judgment. Just in case they get a good bomb. Oh, no. Alright, well, he's dead anyway. So just in case they get the good bomb, could do quite a bit of damage to the slime too, but nope. How much damage does she even do? She siphoned it. Good to know. We're gonna unload on this bitch. Alright, things are dead. I'm trying to scan all the enemies too, and I haven't scanned these. Jesus Christ, those things. It's only a slightly evil looking moth or whatever the hell it is. Dark Moth. Evasive Bug. Very aggressive and can inflict poison. We got what? Holy Fire, Thunder, Wind. Wind, huh? And fire? Wow, okay. These guys actually aren't immune to fire. Keep forgetting that. Wind slash. Go. Thank you. What's next? Oh, all the bees. Ah, lovely. Thunder Ice Wind. Thunder Holy Bomb Wind. Bomb Wind. Okay, Thunder, I guess. Hey, man, just stunned one of them, too. Cool. Shoot. Shockwave, go. Almost killed them all. Now it's dead. Cool. And that's another enemy scanned. What does my beastery look like, even? Doing pretty decent, actually. It's like I've got another golem to go through here. Let's see what else. I know what that is. It's a beholder. I've got a giant red slime from the looks of things. Some sort of monolith, I guess. And then bosses. And I'm done. Let's go finish off the quests. Got that one lady left. Not have gone that way. These guys look familiar. What's the story of four warriors who collected crystals or something like that? Yeah, it's like characters from Final Fantasy 1. Dunno. You. Oh, skill. Guardian. Nice. And the Pope dress. And some talismans. Cool. How good is the Pope dress? Dark, Holy, and Doom, anyway. The cat dress is what? Siphon, Stun, and Death. I can deal with Doom. I can cure Doom. Siphon and Stun, actually. I want her to be able to... Yeah. Can I, like, upgrade her cat suit anymore? No. Sad statues, huh? God. The hell's with all these damn sad statues all the time? Let's go back to town. I mean, like, literally see sad statues everywhere as decoration pieces. But, you know, can't pick them up that way. No, hell no. Wait a second. Found 30, completed 30. Awesome. This wants to make you as sad as the statues. Yeah, I think it does. But hey, I can buy the damn things. 630,000 gold. Alright, cat dress upgrade. 10, and that's it, okay. Eat pie. There we go, cat dress. Siphon, stun, and death 100% resistance. Gum a cat, randomly summons no legs. Hmm, cool. Hat female. Pope hat is maxed out. Just a holy hat resists evil. Like, what do you do? Accuracy down, evade down? Nah. Wind and siphon? Like, actually, that's pretty good because of the dark resist. And I think if I get 50% dark here and... Is this one the dark? No. Your siphon and dispel. This guy. Resistance, death, doom. No, that's not it. Wasn't there one that... Just one, there's a staff that... Oh, well. I wouldn't... give you resistance to darkness. See, armor, female. That's fire. The Pope dress. Okay. I know if I can get over 100% elemental resistance, I'll actually absorb that element. That's the point I'm getting at. Metals, 42. Okay. And then pretty much mini games. Oh, I missed a treasure chest in the Kitten Ruins. What? Oh. No, that's not cool. Where did I miss a chest at? That place is a pain in the ass to get around. Got those two there. Not like a hidden one around here somewhere, is there? Nope, so let's go to there. So I took the orbs out so I could open the one door. Now I have to go the long way around. Rated both of these, right? Yep. These two chests, got that one there. That one. Got that one. Dorm's back, finally. So is that guy. I've got all the chests from up in there. Over this way. No chests here or on this side. So I got the one back there. Alright, let's go flip the levers around so I can go check the other side out. I love how sunburned like these people are too. Like that's the level of red that I bear, you know, that I usually hit when I go out in the sun. See, I don't see any chests on that side. That's a mini game. And wow, almost everything's gone. Wind should be safe though. Hey, look, everything's dead. Now it's these things. Nice, Eric. There's just that one chest there, right? Ah, they keep coming up underneath me. I'm just like, ah. Oh, yep. And, yeah. Oh, come on. Ah, it's a... Dang it! Ah! Hey, I got Skeleton Broop anyway. Nice. I think I need like 180 to hit the second medal for that, didn't I? 200. Okay. So it was like 30 short. That's a bad joke there, Reek. Your jokes are bad and you should feel bad. Do you feel bad? You should. That's another boss right there, so... Yep, get 80 pieces of equipment, yep, okay. Yeah, it's mainly minigame stuff now. Alright, whatever. Like, where the hell would that last chest be? Ah, yeah, true. I'm still standing under these old arches that looks like they're about to fall. Cat statues look like they're laughing at me. Yes, the cat statues are laughing at you, Lance. Don't worry. Like, why even is this guy here? He's just, like, chilling. Do a power metal, and... Oh, actually, that guy absorbs wind, huh? Well, that sucks a bit. Alright, well, just do that. And we'll just hit him with an eruption. What's next? Ah, more of these guys. Water and bomb, pretty much, is their common, huh? Hmm. Too bad ice doesn't count as water. Ah, so close. All right, he's dead. Yeah, there was like a chest at one point in time I could not find ever as well. Of course, I last played this game like 5 or 6 years ago, so, you know, that's also a thing.
Oh, excuse me.
I don't even want to think about that sentence. And up here, there was just the one chest there, right? Hey, random no legs. Cool. Okay, you should feel bad, yeah. Oh, damn. Alright. Drop a missile. Thank you. Like nothing around here, is there, huh? See, I have no idea where the last hidden chest is. Damn it. It's kind of bugging me now. There it is. God damn it. I don't even know what I got because it's matching the space bar. Stuff. Items, stat items, nothing. All right, nothing important. All right. Let's go back out of here, back to the Frozen Mountain area. There's a teleport I can use. That's right, I can't use that one yet because I'm not at the end of the volcano. And we're at like, what, 44 right now? Eh, it's alright, I guess. What level am I at? Level 28, okay, so. I mean, getting there. Okay, I've already got that taken care of, so. Up here, over this way. I don't even have to fight those things, huh? That's only 15,000 gold anyway, so. Oh, there's another chest up here. Dragon scales and dragon pins. Nice. And there's the big boss monster. Okay. I want to check out here. I have to fight this thing, though. Ghosts. Mainly thunder and fire, so. But mainly thunder, but fire for, like, mad. Firestorm. Or bullet hell, actually. Oh, great poison. Too many toxic gas there. Oh, Jesus Christ. Knocked up to poison 10? That can make one go berserk. And the ice can freeze you. Yeah, you're going to do this so that we can keep Natalie alive. Cotton candy's awesome. Hey, I killed one. Nice. Black magic. Come on, kill everything. Alright, what are you now? Water, wind, ice. Or holy. I kind of just want to do this. So at least gets rid of her poison. Counterattack, thank you. Alright, so. That worked about as well as I thought it would. You absorb fire? No. You do though, right? He actually might. No, he doesn't. That's right. He's immune to stuff anyway, magic anyway. Yeah, I don't have any holy attacks with this guy. Ah, dang it. Skull Ghost! Let's see. Let's just do the wind slash again. Should kill the slime. Thank you. And then I can just firestorm safely here. And then we're going to bullet hell the top one now. And pray it kills the bottom one. It did. Didn't kill the top one though. But, oh well. That stung a bit. Nice. That worked. You are... No. Water, wind, ice. Okay. $10,000. That'll work for me. And we're just going to fireball this guy. Just because that's an extreme screw you, get the hell out of my life. And... Let's try it. He's actually weak, strong against bombs. Great. He's not strong against Ellie, though. And let's see. Black magic. Ice shard. Him. And he's dead.
Cool.
What's down here? Chest with some money and some stat boosts. Okay, so from whatever screens over on the right hand side here, there'll be secret passage. All right, that and wait a second. This guy here, I need to fight. I need to scan at least. Back up. No, not tank. Back up. Scan. Dark Golem. Gets weaker as it takes damage and loses limbs. Okay, I can live with that. Water Holy Bomb Ice. Holy Poison. Holy Poison. Okay. How about we go then with a Wind Slash? Holy to everybody. That did not work. Okay, this is going to be a long slog, so regen now. I love he's got a dinosaur skull though for a shield. Yeah, we would freeze. Just don't plan on doing that, okay? Is he bomb? Yes, he's bomb. Ooh, black missile. Oh, Jesus Christ, that's not nice. Ah, oh, your shield's gone. How do you feel? Get impaled by a narwhal. See if I care. And now you're dead. Thank you. Holy poison, huh? Kinda wanna just, no, not fireball. Airstorm. Oh, that didn't work nearly as well as I wanted it to. Well, yeah, see, that's what I'm saying. Just don't plan on it, you know? Let's try it, see what happens. Oh, God. That thing just spontaneously blew up. Yeah, we'll just do this. Oh, screw everything. Alright, we're gonna purify, because I don't want to deal with poison. And now we're going to, actually, poison gas. Because it works really good on the bushes, apparently. Oh, yeah. So I don't have to worry about those guys anymore. And we're going to Saken the Dark Golem. For a whole whopping 10,000, because that's amazing. And we're just going to drop a bomb on the Dark Golem here. Damn it. Nice, bushes are gone. That helps. Less targets. Get rid of this guy that actually causes the major issues. And let's just bomb him. Bomb the light golem. Ow. Dude, what was that? Accuracy up. Oh, just gave him a soda. Okay. Ice? Ice. Alright, so what's stronger? 110, 130. Yep. Shadow. Airstrike. Damn, didn't quite kill it. No legs with another soda. That's awesome. Ice. Dead. Awesome, thank you. Hey, I got another dark rune. Cool. Screw the turtle. Don't want to deal with him. Thank God the monolith didn't come back. So we come over here now and got some eyeballs, and then we got the tentacle raped monster over there. Ooh, no legs. Man, he is like going to town. And it's all thunder here, huh? Two waves, though. Whack. Thunderstorm. And let's go with a wonderful plasma cross on the Cyball. Cool. One down, one to go. And he's siphoned now. Great. So we're just whacking. Thunderstorm. And it's now stunned. Cool. Bomb. Bomb. You know what? Just double tap. Well, that worked out pretty good. He's down to what? 3,600? There we go. Wave two. Oh, Jesus. Keep the thing away from me. For all of us, to be honest. Yeah. That's a thing you don't want to mess with, really. But you know what? Got it. Beholder.
Oh, excuse me.
Name Beholder. Type Child Molester. Talks with non-elemental laser beams and poisonous tentacles. Weakness, poison, thunder. Poison, huh? Thing's got a lot of hit points. Poison's gonna do more damage to it. There we go. Oh, poison portal. And big ol' censored bar. I think I just lost my rectal hymen. Let's see. What are you? Poison Thunder? Yeah, we'll just do that. We are actually going to regen now. Thank you. And let's go shoot Plasma Cross at the Beholder. Hey, I hope you get pregnant from that. Alright, cool. One down. One eyeball down, one eyeball to go, and then we have the Beholder with eyeballs everywhere. And we're just gonna Thunderstorm, shall we? I think we shall. There we go. Oh, it likes Matt. It went back for seconds. What do we got? Poison Thunder? Poison. And let's shoot it with a plasma cross. Okay, it was a big laser. It's taken a ton of damage per round, but it's still here. And I guess plasma cross again. Oh, there's Lance now. And Ellie killed the tentacle monster. Eh, decent amount of stuff. Thing is, I have to find another one if I want these two chests over here. I'm gonna just kinda do this thing for a bit. And let's see. Do I have any stat items? No, I don't. Okay. Got a lot of AP to use up, though. Meow Meow is maxed. Probably max out of attack. Max out Ragnarok. And Cleaver. I'm gonna put that on Lance, I guess, because I don't really have a good secondary buff skill with him. It'll be a good spell to get somebody back in the game after they die. Max the hell out of everything else too, I guess. Terror Drill. I think that's pretty much it, except for his limit breaks now. Bless. That's maxed. Heal's maxed. Revive is maxed. Protect is maxed. Kyun is maxed now. Does revive. I didn't even touch her attack stat yet. And everything else? Oh, almost forgot Flare. So now we're just working on Black Hole with her, which I've never actually used. And okay, No Legs is now maxed. So pretty much all I have left now is Annihilate. Yeah, no. No Christmas stuff up yet. Oh, I didn't even check my ample. Okay. Oh. Got Ellie. You know, let's give it a shot and see what happens. There. Thank you. Did not want to mess with the ghost right now. I first heard that as window teeth, or wisdom teeth there, Reek. Just saying. Goddamn lasers. Bomb and thunder? Eich. Ice. There we go. Oh, great. It's one of those jerks now. Hey, at least it's something that Matt can focus on. Alright, so you are going to Saken the Dark Golem. Everything up and it sucks. Yeah. I don't do Christmas decorations. Okay, he's immune to lightning though. Okay. Gonna bomb him. Ooh, black missile. Nice. 10,000. Holy crap. That's awesome. And machine guns. Nice. Saken. Thunderstorm. Should take out the bottom guy. It did. Awesome. Now we're going to go back up. Drop a bomb on the top guy. Hope something good. Works. Did damage the golem too. And now we're just doing mop up. We're done 2 days after Thanksgiving. Eh. Oh, he's stunned even. Nice. And dead. Dark Matter and Cake. Obsidian, boosts power dark skill, lower supposed magic. Nice. Old Wood, times 20, and Dark Rune. So, the Obsidian, yeah, that was a staff, okay. Oh, yeah, this has dark resistance into it, so. Remember having a build where everybody had dark resistance and I would just doomsday over and over again and just wipe everything out. So beholder time. Oh god, I'm actually kinda hurting. Poison thunder. Yeah, let's get you poisoned like right now. Thank you. Let's just regen. Wave 101, wow. And we'll poison gas everything, because I don't like this. this angst at all. I already killed one thing. One of the bushes. What's your other one? Thunder? Alright, yeah. Ice storm. Thank you. Double tap. Jesus, that hurts. $24,000 per go. Bam. Are you finally get the build done, Ellie? Awesome. Not that one. Thunderbolt. And now it's stunned. Awesome. Plasma Cross. Thunderbolt. And Plasma Cross again. Oh, now Lance is stunned. Oh, and Beholder's dead. Then Mithril Plate and Mercury. Diamond and Bacon. Oh, wrong person. Looks like your cat wants to speedrun this stage. How about it? Talk to me when I play. Sure, why not? All right. Oh, got hit by me. All right. Got hit again. Whoop. Oh, god damn it, skulls. Oh, there we go again. Yeah, no, we're good for now. But hey, that was the last mini game. And what did I need? 170. Okay. Almost like Flappy Birds with a cat, and worse. Let's see. You know, actually, oh no, not that. You know, and slash. All right, let's try a thunderstorm. Remember correctly, the birds are weak against lightning as well. And shoot Plasma Cross at the mage bird down here. Got rid of one of them. All right, cool. This guy appears stunned for two turns. I can live with that. Man, nobody, holy shit, man, he just gave him a burger. Awesome. And Try a backup on the drill bot. There we go. It survived that. Damn, he's got a lot of hit points. That slime doesn't anymore, but Menbot does. That's 14. 29,000. Jeez. Alright. Hey, just kill that thing, would you? Thank you. Get this thing out of here. I'm tired of looking at it. And now we get these guys. Okay. Wind, huh? Shockwave! 8,000 looked nice up until you realized that it did like a sliver of health off of him. Okay, slime's dead. Nice pineapple. Alright, a little bit of holy power there. Water, wind, ice. Wind. Damn it. Things I hate. Paul's dead? No! Yeah, dude, Paul just got killed by Ellie in game. You don't get much better than that. Judgment? It's calling. Stabbed in the butt. Yep. Well, at least he died, you know, happy. Either that or you could call it a karmic, you know, punishment. He's always such a pain in everybody's butt that he literally died to a pain in his butt. Thank God that I take half damage from that attack. Will this thing kindly just die? And I guess shockwave it. Thank you. Level 28, huh? I'm like so close to leveling up. Oh look, there's a big red slime. Do you want to go this way? Green potions and purple potions. All right. I guess I want to go this way now. That worked. Divine slash. Thank you. All right. I'm just gonna do that. It's gonna, he's weak to it. The bushes don't really care. And, you know, seemed to have some good success the first time. Tank it. Okay, that was kind of vicious. Truthfully, was not expecting that. Alright, kill Paul. Thank you. Thunderbolt. And airstrike him. Awesome. Let's see. Bushido, Seiken, Fire Elemental. And now he's useless. He is stunned. Alright, cool. Judgment. Here we go again with the shockwaves. It's decent enough attack. Yeah, I guess the job done eventually. I think it should be doing more damage. Thank you. Oh, hey! Gunslinger and a swordslinger. Oh, shit. Nice. Items. Let's get some coffee going here. Oh, TNJ is playing Minecraft again. If I can dream where I died. Oh. Heal more. Level 8. There we go. And let's go for... Swordslinger's already got some damage taken, so we'll focus on him, I guess. What else are you weak against? Water Bomb Thunder. God damn it. Just do wind. Increase her up to be able to do this too, so. And we'll plasma across the Sword Slinger again. Goddamn missile, man. Eh. Let's see. He's stunned, which is how it should be. You know, we're just gonna do this. Thank you. I'm just gonna Thunderbolt this dick. Now he's stunned too. Your cats are laying down holding hands. Oh, that's awesome there, Q. That is awesome. Ah, damn it. Wind Slash, Black Magic, Thunderbolt, go. Thank you. Bunch of AP, which I should probably try using soon. Plates and Choco Cornets, huh? Magic Attack, let's give him a little bit once in a while, I guess. There we go. Oh, Jesus Christ there, Reek. No worries, yeah, understandable. So it's not Spinal Power. Yeah, good luck to your dad-in-law there, dude. Jesus Christ, emergency heart surgery. That's not good. Okay, we got a jumbo red slime now. Not looking forward to that. Water poison, holy, immune to magical damage still. Okay. You know what? We're gonna poison it. Take zero damage from that, but. Hey, the bush is gone. Awesome. Oh, it takes zero from the actual poison itself too. Oh, that's annoying. That did quite a bit though. Heal more. Thank you. Water poison, holy. I don't have any of that. He's got 40,000 left. Ah, good God. All right, so we're just gonna nettle you again, I guess. It does like 7,000 damage. It's pretty decent. Have Natalie can't or focus on that guy. And just keep doing that, I guess. That's $5,000 to go, so it's not horrible. Narwhal coming to the rescue there. Alright, nettle them again. Gonna do a heal more. Probably better use the time to use a regen, but and let's just tank again. I mean, it is hitting both of them at least. I wonder, Saken. Oh Jesus, yeah, it was $14,000. That was something I should have done a while ago. And I guess shoot wind attack here. Woo! That one stings a bit. Judgment. Oh really now? You're at 5. Stuff and thanks. I'll do power metal as I can. It's a good attack that hits just about everything. Usually pretty equally too. Just double tap the moth. Thank you. Ah, two more of these damn elementals. Oh, he's berserked. Okay. Shockwave. Look, the bush is dead. Oh, only pulling the one turn though, huh? Okay. Slightly disappointed by that, actually. He's in a really good position to screw things up for everybody. At least for the elementals I'm fighting. You know, he is kind of hurting up there though. Just go ahead and heal him. And take him. It's kind of annoying. I'm doing over 20,000 per round. And it's just taking forever and a day to heal or kill these bastards. Actually, let's have Lance go first since. It's only attack. He's got the works. It's everybody. There we go. Just wanted to make sure it would actually take that guy out. And judgment. I can't even do Saken right now. Just do a quick slash. Judgment. Like, what are you at now? If I get a crit, this thing dies. If I don't, okay, I got a crit. Nice. I am, like, out of MP again, though. But hey! Chests. You have to fight a dragon sooner or later, but that many heads is good. Overdoing it a bit, don't you think? Those are. Well, no, it's as stupid as all of us. Maybe it's the same with him. What? When it was a slaughter. I did know something, though. Each of his head uses very different attacks. You need to defeat it, might be worth considering which head you want to take out first. stuff and things. Things and stuff. Use the crystal here. I have everything unlocked, so I can... Alright. Finish with Annihilate here. Should be every skill for Matt. Black Hole. Nuke level 5 and Oblivion level 5. And that's... I believe that's it for items. So the only item I have up here, key item wise, is the key. And pretty much a decent amount of stuff there. But I think I'm going to go ahead and call it a stream right before I fight the boss. I know, cliffhanger, all that. But I am exhausted now, and it's 11 o'clock my time. I do have to work in the morning. Oh. But thanks for watching. I hope everybody's enjoying this game so far. I know I sure am. Until next time, Science signing out. Have fun.